her best art direction in Oi Lucky Lucky Oi. Take a look.
When the film Oi Lucky Lucky Oi was released, it got notice for the performances, the dialogue, but not exactly for its art direction. The realness of the sets made one think that actually there was no great work required to get the look right. But recreating a middle-class home of the 70s and 80s was the real challenge.
Even to find one property, a television set or one fridge or a washing machine which is of that period, where do you go looking for it? I mean, it's not become a collector's item. Probably the Kabadiwala has also done away with it. It's a very, very subtle thing to achieve.
When Angelica won the 54th IDEA Filmfare Awards 2008 for Best Art Direction, her name was nominated against established biggies like Nitin Desai from the team of Jodha Akbar.
And I'm completely in awe of Nitin Desai, so I thought he would get it.
And the buzz that she created at the awards night was...
They are sitting in Delhi and winning awards in Bombay.
Well, here's wishing her all the luck, Oi Lucky style. In New Delhi, Seher Zama.
It's finally time for the entertainment wrap, which definitely is a colourful...